Finally, yesterday, Democratic presidential candidate Senator Kamala Harris introduced a bill that would extend the school day till 6 p.m. to help reduce the burden of childcare of working families. Is the school day, a longer school day, the right thing to do?
Yes. I believe so. Because you're letting them out early. All they're doing is going home, playing video games, and going on their phones. Stay in school and stop with the homework, because kids hate homework. Their day is extended anyway. So do more work in school, then go home. That's how I see it.
Yeah.
And pay the teachers more.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree with that one.
Yeah. I actually wouldn't have agreed with you before I had kids in high school.
Right.
And in middle school.
Yeah.
But the homework is so...
It's horrible.
Just, it's so extensive that I know my children as athletes, they're at practice till 6 o'clock, and then they come home, they eat dinner, they shower, and then they're up till sometimes, you know, 10, 11,
right.
12 o'clock, and it's just too much. If they have study periods at school and then they get to do their work, I just think it's much, much better, especially for a student athlete.
I think keeping a kid in school is till 6 o'clock is like institutionalizing them. Because it's like a, you know, the buildings don't, a lot of these buildings do not have gymnasiums. A lot of these buildings do not have a place to have after school programs. If she said, we want to spend more money and engage them in after school programs and find things for them to do.
I'm sure she would want that.
Well, I know, but I would just say
keeping
them in till 6 p.m. just it would make me crazy. I need to get outside.
Well, they can go outside. They have schoolyards.
No, they don't. They can't. A lot of the places don't go out because they don't have places to do recess.
And
I've never heard of a school without a schoolyard.
Oh, well.
And by the way, the bill does propose that a lot of the grant money goes to extracurricular activities like electives in music, arts, athletics, writing, and engineering. A lot of the folks that are co-sponsoring the bill are Richard Blumenthal of Connecticut, Jeff Merkley of Oregon, Gillibrand, Sherrod Brown.
Right.
So there's something to
this. How about we get our maternity laws right before we start talking about high school? Well, That's my big problem. I said, why don't we get our maternity laws fixed for moms before we start to the high school
level?
Well,
that's another thing. It would help working
moms. Can I say one
moms.
Thing really quick? I love hosting a show with you guys every day. I just do. It's a wild day on the 5,000 show.
Wild day.